brambles. You're going too fast for me.
Come on, sorcerer, catch us.
Hey, slow down. You'll exhaust our villain.
This is your tower. It's evil.
Doesn't he ever get tired? I really should get back to studying.
Come on, we had a long journey today. Please, Mother said to try to exhaust him. Be brave, sorcerer. Your fight is far from over.
Your mother's going to wonder where we are.
It's been a long road. You have the right to stretch your legs.
Yes.
Amicia!
Look at that.
A castle.
Let's go see.
Yeah! All right, then. Time to run. Hugo, you're going to sweat like a hog.
I am sweating like a hog.
It's good for you. I like your new home.
It's a castle.
All right.
Lucas, the Perfidius is invading my castle.
Yes, and I'm going to turn you into a beetle.
Amicia, he's too powerful. We have to hide.
Yes.
I'll count to 10. Then I'll come for you, King Hugo and...
Amicia the Amazon.
Of course. So go! Now!
Come, Amicia the Amazon.
One.
We have to find a good hiding place.
I'll stand by your side, my king.
Four. Five. Quick, quick.
Six, good. Let's keep an eye on him now.
Eight, yes. We'll move if he comes.
10. I'm coming.
He's coming. He's coming.
I smell fear. I, Lucas, Perfidius among the Perfidius, swear to make a stew out of your toes and eat it.
He's horrible.
Aha! Are you there? Where could you be?
We should hunt him too.
It's only a matter of time before I get you. Fair enough. Well, I'll get back to studying now.
Lucas?
Well, if I want to become an alchemist...
But you are an alchemist.
I'm still your mother's apprentice.
All right, go and study. We'll stay a little longer.
Right. Goodbye.
Come, let's see the rest of the castle.
As you wish, good king.
I'm glad Lucas stayed with us.
Me too. We wouldn't be here if not for him.
Oh, can I climb those rocks?
Of course. Just don't fall.
I never fall.
Yes, sure.
King Hugo patrols the ramparts of his great wall.
What can you see from up there?
My kingdom.
Is it prosperous?
It was, but then Lucas attacked.
Oh, yes. The infamous sorcerer.
Oh, a river! It's the sea!
Let's patrol there.
Whoa!
Very pretty. So?
This is where my kingdom stops.
That branch is your frontier.
Yes!
Why not?
Look out, Amicia the Amazon! Enemy ships coming! They're going to attack us!
Oh no! What do we do?
Stay at the frontier and sing them before they pass! But to your post, Amicia! Behind the branch!
Got it! My mighty sling is yours!
Here comes the sorcerer's army!
I see them! We'll save your land, my king!
I should go now. I'm late for work.
You work?
Yes, on my father's farm with my brothers.
Are you all right?
I must go. Bye.
Good luck then.
Goodbye, Tana. He was nice.
Come along, my king. The war is over. Let's keep following this river.
You sung so many. You're a great captain. And Tana was nice.
He was, yes.
I'd like to have a friend like him.
I know. But we'll settle down soon, and you'll make friends.
You're sure?
As soon as we know how you're doing.
That could be a long time.
Not this time. This time is... We'll have to climb this. You pull me up this time.
What?
Just kidding. I'll help you.
You're too heavy anyway.
How dare you?
One day I'll be able to. Is huge.
What do you say? Do we attack it?
All right. I'm ready.
Now, charge!
Charge! The gate is closed, Captain. What do we do?
Let me see. It's locked up tight.
They saw us coming. Here,
let's sneak in.
Yes, it's a good plan.
Ooh, I feel evil around us.
It's a bit dark.
Come on, my king. They don't expect us to sneak in.
Yes.
Oh, I think the sorcerer's men are close.
Really?
Are you hurt?
No, but I want to go back now.
I agree. That's enough for today.
Yes. Amicia, there are food and clothes.
People live here.
We've broken their ceiling. Maybe they heard.
Let's just be careful for now.
You smell that? It smells like a fireplace.
Yes.
all burned.
It's recent. These baskets and their beehives.
But why are they burned?
I don't know. Let's be discreet and get out.
Maybe it was an accident.
Where are the people? This way.
Monsieur!
Hey!
What's going on?
How many of you are there?
Wait! We didn't mean to trespass. We fell here by accident. We'll leave if you show us how.
Lies!
I swear! I don't know what's happening here, but we have nothing to do with it.
Lies! You bloody thieves! I'll cut you to pieces!
Run!
Come back here!
We need an exit!
The door!
No! 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 Come! Here!
You're going nowhere!
He's still behind us!
Keep an eye out for an exit!
This was one time too many! Don't think we'll let you go!
Through here! He won't follow!
Leave it to me!
I beg you! No!
Please. Should have thought of that before you lot stole from us!
No!
It's Matthias! That's how we make sure they don't come back.
Hey! I lost two! A boy and a girl! You didn't see them?
No. No, that man on the ground's the last we got.
Well, kill them if you find them!
We must get out of here.
Yes, quick.
They're crazy.
What a mess. Now what use do you have for our meat and honey, huh? You're dead.
Let's cross now.
They're going to kill us.
No, because they won't see us.
Matthias, come. They got Grandad pretty bad.
Shit.
Let me see at the house.
No.
Well,
Grandpa. Looks bad. Gotta be back from the market any time now. Yes. Watch over him for now. There'll be some of them around. Go help the others.
I don't feel well, Matthias.
I don't give a damn!
It's...
You won't move.
Whatever.
I'll handle it. That toolbox, it'll make a noise.
It's the last time they'll come here. I tell you.
You don't have to kill all of them, you lunatic. Just need it goddamn work. I need to get out of here. Is someone still hiding?
Go away! Let's be quick!
We have intruders!
Oh no!
We get back to the cart. We get away from this place. Mommy will be so angry.
We just won't tell her. We'll leave as soon as we get to the cart anyway.
They didn't damage these ones.
Wait.
No.
Oh, no.
It's
must be hallucinating.
Please tell me this is our way out.
Yes.
No, they've locked it.
Maybe there's another way. There's a hole here.
Yes.
I can go and open the door from the other side.
I wish you didn't have to. All right, but be very careful.
Don't worry.
Please don't get spotted. Come on, Hugo.
It's too heavy, but you can open it now.
Yes, well done.
Where are they? Have they found him?
I don't know. We need a way out.
We can't let them hurt him.
He'll manage. We must leave, Hugo. They'll kill us if they catch us.
But maybe they'll kill him too.
You were Dad's biggest mistake, but I will fix it!
Stop!
Hugo, stay behind me!
Who are you?
We got lost, we're leaving. Just let the boy go.
You hear that, Remy?
Are you with the thieves?
No, we just arrived. Listen, it's our fault if he was late.
You have no right to be here! Remy, you handle it, and don't disappoint me!
But the boy?
He's the right age to learn.
You shouldn't have come.
You don't want to do this, believe me.
You talk too much.
Amicia? Don't hurt me. Where are we? No! It's starting again! I need help! Wait for me! Are you the only one here? Where's Amicia? Don't go! Breathe! Breathe! Where are you going? I need to go back. I need my sister and my mummy. Maybe he knows where they are. Yes, maybe they're through here.
Hello.
Stop screeching and help me! Help me! Find them! Help me! No! Not that! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Stop this noise! What do you want? You're so noisy!
Look who's awake.
Did you sleep well?
I was dreaming. Where are we?
Was it your island dream again?
Yes. I was sick, and then there was a big bird that saved me. But what happened, Amicia? At the farm?
We were playing by the river, remember? But you felt very tired all of a sudden. So I carried you back, and you fell asleep.
It's probably just a lack of salt in your blood.
But, Amicia...
It's been a long trip, Hugo. We're all exhausted. But the Red City's at hand. We'll get you checked there.
You know, we're going to meet a great alchemist there. From the Order. They know the macula very well. They've been studying it for centuries.
Yet they didn't come to help us in Guienne before we had to flee.
They didn't know the Inquisition would come after us. They are ready to welcome us now.
Let's hope they'll make up for it, then.
They will. The macula's not just in Hugo's blood. It concerns everybody. And it can change everything.
What's that?
I don't know. Be careful.
Let's see.
Hello there!
Hello. What's going on?
We're looking for a boy and a girl.
What did they do exactly?
They trespassed on a family's property. There was an argument and men were slaughtered. The younger brother witnessed it.
Well, that's horrible. I hope you find the culprits.
Oh, I do too. The boys are my nephews.
Mother, we need to leave. Now.
Yes. Sorry, we still have quite the road ahead of us.
Hello.
We won't take long.
Bye-bye! It's them!
Come here!
No, wait! Amicia!
You, get the cart! Oh, don't let her get away!
Well, now you're in there somewhere. Show yourself.
My sling.
Where is she? Oh,
still in the cart. Move on. No. Stay
she was right there. She must be still around. Open your eyes.
Let's extend the search of the fields.
Yes. Go away.
Careful. She's wicked. She might be right next to you. We've got company. Search everywhere.
Their work.
They did not let me catch you. Behind all of this.
Hey. Never mind.
Yeah, I know you're still here. I'll find you. And I'm sure you'll stay where you are.
Yes.
She's here.
No, you'll burn everything.
What the hell?
Care, you killed my son. Burn.
No! Run! The house.
Got intruders!
will be done.
Stop! Steady, don't miss.
She's going to hell!
Hugo!
He's still breathing. It's the shock.
It's over. It's all right. It's all right.